our reach.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Landing pad activated.
Eagle's Nest? Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Just a slight hiccup. Nothing to worry about. Progress.
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No. Actually, Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Ah! That one hurt my ears! It's being careful! me how my life ends.
I suspect this Dr. Monty character will soon reveal his true agenda.
Fetch me their soul!
Seems the area's no longer secure.
Leave me alone!
Kaboom. Sadly, Takeo, now is not the right time for me to explain. Once again, my brethren sought mystical powers far beyond their control. You know, I am actually very thirsty indeed.
To invite your own doom!
Kaboom!
The flames of damnation engulf the Horde! Stay back, undead filth!
Insta-kill!
I only bought this because I was in a hurry. Or maybe I just like it.
Max ammo!
This is coming for you! 115.
Once again! You will pay the price for your insolence.
Come here,
Will.
Entrails on the floor.
Honorable, that makes me trust you, Takeo.
Yeah, that one hurt! Yeah. Teensy bit!
Yeah.
I feel a little tingly. I must find ammo if I am to continue my work. Give me the strength to do what must be done. It's good. Here is the ammo. If I don't find more ammo! I'm good with my hands, especially when I'm holding a weapon. You have walked so far. Why not rest your legs for a while? Stay back, undead filth!
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
What kind of doctor would prescribe candy?
Sam!
Okay, it's not the worst thing I've had in my mouth. It's been so long since I have performed a meditation.
Double points!
Probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach. So many colors, so many flavors.
Forever!
I see the chaos in your eyes, German. But yet, I see a stillness in your soul.
Despite what lays ahead, Takeo, I am not afraid. I know what will happen. That knowledge brings me peace.
Cleanse myself!
I will pay for this with blood money. At last, the vivisection is underway! You are to move along, face down in the dirt. Here is the first one. I have been looking for you. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. Fear not. I will find a place to put this. This would be number two. Thank you.
Die!
Von Hurt! Teensy bit!
Number three, a personal favorite. Last time I saw this was when I picked up the key. Port number four. Unfortunately, dear King, battling that particular evil only ever has one outcome. The King's Voice.
Me is to invite your own doom! The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. Let me put myself to sleep. Emergency! Price for your insolence. We all will. Yeah! I know my future. You barely feature.
Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. That I never again have to feel their fetid touch. Is that how you are feeling,
Nicholas?
I hope you're not wasting my time, dog. Great! I'm on my way! Respite from battle. You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart. What is it, beast? What have you found? Would you mind not leaving your entrails on the floor? You are where you belong!
down into dirt.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
Double points!
Be careful, Nikolai. I've seen alcohol lead many men down the road to ruin.
Initiating 115.
Fall, rise, rinse, repeat! Sharp! A fool and his life are soon parted! Yeah! Silence their screams! Find its mark. It always does. I don't know if I should swallow it or shoot it out. Do not stand in the way of my plans. No one will. We'll be right back.